Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Check that out, man.
If you do it like you want to do it, and do it good.
Only one of us walking away from this.
Master Sounds, the home of Johnny Love.
You won't lay a glove on me.
JP.
It's the Love Giant. Hey, look here, baby, don't be a defiant.
Let the giant teach you, you suckers.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Master Sounds.
Funky.
Think you can
the
take
Godfather's
me, huh?
Soul has come to pay us a visit. Clear out the rec room and get ready to sweat.
To the man. Yeah.
Don't leave yourself open.
Beeper, beeper, we got to get over before we go undone.
Come on.
Yo, you want to learn some new moves?
Just changed. Brand new funky.
Man, you're an embarrassment. Get yourself some muscles first.
Don't make me mad.
JB's with grunt. Now, the only kind of grunt I like is when
watch
you got a bent
doing
over the desk and her husband's out of state.
When you're done making up stupid rhymes, come here
to
find a beat
rain
to steal, you gangsters.
You got to listen to the master.
This is Master Sound. Right.
Try and build up a
right
combo.
Let's be honest about things for a second. Really honest. You came out to the West Coast to get away from something. Everyone does. Let's face
that's
it, the Midwest
it
is full of
breathing
retards. That's why we've got the fastest growing population, a massive economy, and absolutely no history or culture. You used to be
your
a dork,
fist
but you moved here. And
yeah,
suddenly you're cool. San Andreas is a land where you can be who you want to be. Change your name. Come out. Lie about
your
age. Form your own religion. Call yourself an actor but wait tables. It just doesn't matter out here. Everybody's at it. Until the awful moment old friends or family come to visit. Janice understands. Maybe it's time to change your identity. Don't let bad memories blow your cover. We'll teach you all the things you need to alienate your family quick. They'll never think of visiting you again. Select from a list of weird religions that involve burning things, singing children's songs backwards, and modes
of
television worship. We'll select a member of another race or life form for you to claim as your soulmate, and your dietary habits will go Pacific too. People come to San Andreas to escape their past. We'll help you lose contact with friends and family fast. Janice, It's time to invent.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Bobby Bird on the Master Sound.
Watch the uppercut. Keep it up. Use your right. Watch what I'm doing. Use your jab to get the range. Try and build up a combo. That's it. Keep breathing. Keep your fists up and together. Watch your opponent. Know his moves. I ain't pulling any punches. I'm gonna beat you silly. Only one of us walking away from this. You won't lay a glove on me. You gotta follow through with the uppercut. Think you can take me, huh? Keep your fists up and together. Watch the uppercut. Come on, I can take it. Don't leave yourself open. I'm gonna beat you silly. Use your right. Watch what I'm doing. You won't lay a glove on me. Watch your opponent's eyes. Don't make me mad. Try and build up a combo. I ain't pulling any punches. Use your jab to get the range.
Coochie man, I got that mojo thing. Chiba chiba.
Hey, bro. Up and together.
Right on, bro. You want a pound or down, man?
When you're down, that smoke is nice.
All right.
That's it. Keep breathing.
Chiba chiba. Hey, sis.
Yeah. Watch your opponent's
hey,
eyes.
Hey, sis.
Yeah, man.
I got that chiba chiba.
Come on, Coochie Coochie man.
I got that mojo thing. Chiba Chiba.
Watch the uppercut.
Chiba
Chiba.
Yeah, I got it.
Chiba Chiba.
Yeah, I got
that Chiba.
I'm gonna beat you silly.
I got that mojo.
Chiba.
Use your jab to get the range.
You got the dollar, bro?
Keep it up. I ain't pulling any punches. Watch your opponent. Know his move.
Chiba, Chiba.
You won't lay a glove on me. Don't make me mad. Think you can take me, huh? You gotta follow through with the uppercut. Don't leave yourself open. Use your right.
Can you dig it, bro?
Only one of us walking away from this. I'm not gonna hurt you. Try and build up a combo.
Uh-huh.
Don't make me mad. Keep it up. You gotta follow through with the uppercut. Try and build up a combo. Keep your fists up and together. Watch your opponent's eyes. Use your jab to get the range. Only one of us walking away from this. You won't lay a glove on me. Come on, I can take it. Watch the uppercut. Think you can take me, huh? I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm gonna beat you silly. That's it. Keep breathing. Don't leave yourself open. I ain't pulling any
Look
punches.
Here, you own the Master Sounds. And news keeps telling me about all these burglaries around Los Santos.
Watch
and
what
everything.
I'm doing.
And I just like to let y'all know I haven't stolen a lot of things in my lifetime. Women's hearts, minds, virginity, that kind of thing. And you can all read.
think you can take me, huh? Come on, I can take it. Keep your fists up and together. Watch your opponent's eyes. You gotta follow through with the uppercut. Try and build up a combo. You won't lay a glove on me.
Why do trees talk?
Why are there dinosaurs?
Why do people die meaningless deaths?
Is there other life in the universe?
Why do I have to be monogamous?
Do you want answers? Have you searched literature and philosophy for meaning? For years, man has combed the pages of history, searching for enlightenment. Finally, the answers are here. We at the Epsilon Program know religion is a deeply personal experience. Join us, and you will be brought to light. Kiflam. I'm the Honorable Chris Formage. All you have to do is read and understand the Epsilon Tract, and the secrets of the universe will be open to you. The Epsilon Program. This time, God.
Build up a combo. I'm gonna beat you, silly. Come on, I can take it. You won't lay a glove on me. Take me, huh?
confidence and freedom to really eat again. When you were little, your mom got you clothes
Watch
you could
what
grow
I'm doing.
Into. The same applies here. Because she loves love handles.
Don't
if eating for you means
mad.
9 trips to the buffet, if exercise means picking up the remote, if making love means eating 3 hot dogs, if you've got bigger breasts than your wife, then don't walk, and especially don't run, but drive very slowly down to Kilimanjaro. We've got the clothes for you. From robber suits for wearing around the house to outsized Hawaiian shirts and elasticized trousers for the office. There's nothing better. There's nothing bigger. Kilimanjaro, the clothes shop for enormous men. Celebrating No Diet Day. Fat liberation is here at Kilimanjaro. We're fighting to end hunger. Yours.
You know the greatest thing about being my size is you're at eye level with the girl's navel. You dig? And you can sniff the booty.
Try and build up a combo. I'm gonna beat you, silly. Come on, I can take it.
Started chanting over it and not paying any royalties. Hey, where's my bread, man?
When you're done stealing beats, gangsters, listen to Master Sounds.
It's all about Master
Sounds.
Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
Yeah.
It's me, Shannon. We met at Jack's
party.
Watch
what I'm doing.
Yeah, how can I forget? Wow, how you doing? I haven't heard from you in,
9 months.
I ain't pulling any punches.
Some moments change your life. San Andreas Telephone, for those difficult conversations.
Watch your opponent. No is more.